Okay, for A, this is the problem. And as you can see, basically when you distribute the index inside, so you will have this. That's what you can see. So most of you forget that when you have the negative sign, actually there will be two negative signs multiplied together, which gives you a positive. And these two u combined together, which give you u to the power 6, v to the power 8. Okay, so that is why the answer should be like this.